Mark Schweiker inherited the governor's mansion when Tom Ridge became Homeland Security Director. The former governor told us that Northwest Pennsylvania has always meant a lot to his political ally and personal friend.
The hearing and seeing that kind of support amounts to a tremendous emotional boost during these difficult times. So thank you, Northwestern Pennsylvania.